Pumpkin is a pumpkin burning red with yellow eyes. A haunted jack-o'-lantern bound to catch you by surprise. With a sword and shield and thunderbolt. Pico is an angry dancing clown with purple hair. Scares the little children running down his thoroughfare. Could not hurt them, and teasing's much more fun. Every Halloween they both will rise up from the grave. To offer havoc to the frail they crave to misbehave. And torture helpless souls. They go haunting everywhere. Fate of evil leads to scare. And they are friends. They sneak behind the trees that guard the forest dark at night. Indulge their tainted fortitude on the feeble in their sight. As howling dogs serenade. Both will terrorize the innocent that come their way. Beelzebub has given them a game of evil play for all eternity. They go haunting everywhere. The fate of evil leads to scare. And they are friends. Now Pico, he's a creepy soul with a temper none to match. And Crumpkin, he's a sneaky rat you'll almost never catch. A destined two, it seems. Deep inside the forest stood a cottage made from stone. Chimney made from ash and brick and roof inlaid with bone. There lived a tired old witch. She stood outside to greet them and invited them inside. Every year they went there since the very day they died. For years and years and years. They asked if they could use her broom and she said that was fine. But only if she'd come along to join them this one time. 'Cause it's lonely without friends. They went haunting everywhere. The fate of evil led to scare with their witch friend. So if at Halloween you hear an evil shrieking sound and look to see three silhouettes up high above the ground, it would not hurt to run. Just might be those twisted three that flutter through the sky. They are sure to catch you if you ever let them try. So bring a friend. It's good to